Alright, what's up, y'all? So, let's finish cooking this bird. I managed to fix the string rhythm. Plays all nicely and added an automation, and then I also added a reverb track, you know. So, let's continue polishing this up. That'll be it for Dr. Light. It's starting to sound pretty good. Gonna go start playing it. I want to give some low end. That's not what I want. Whoa, you hear that? That's the that sound effect at the beginning is the dialogue sound effect. You know, when it types up, when it types dialogue, that's the same sound effect, but why is it at the beginning of Dr. Light? That must be a glitch or something because, you know, usually Dr. Light is speaking in that dialogue and it goes, you know. Yeah, well, fortunately, we don't have to copy that because that's not part of the song. That was like a glitch or something, so that was pretty interesting. Too much highs. Yeah, I'd say Dr. Light is finally cooked. He's not flapping and flopping anymore inside the oven, so I think it's done, y'all. Me go ahead and export this. Bye-bye, raw Dr. Light. Export the flag. All right, so let's keep going down the list here. Let's keep going down the list. Okay, so we left off at Storm Eagle. No, title theme. Now, Vile Boss. I didn't the boss for Vile's theme. You know, the theme for Vile's boss music. I did not actually export that. I was still working on it. Actually, I forgot to export it, I think. So let's see if we can tweak this up. Oh, why is that missing? That's still there. Oh. It's because it's from my old computer, so saturation is gonna be missing. TSAR, okay, I have to reload this. I just wish FL would automate the paths more. Instead of, we have to always re-adding the plugins again. Anyways. Now it says saturation knob was missing. Let's find saturation knob. Here's saturation knob. And of course we have to re-add it again. Now we lost our preset. I think it was right here. Oh well, we can always adjust it. Kick. Yeah, we have to re-add saturation off here as well. Not sure what level, let's just leave it right here for now. Bass, kick, bass, the hit. Oh, that's too loud. Wait a minute, is that a different snare? Let's see. Some people
Hey.
calling it. What's up, guys?
Hey, how you doing?
Pretty good, just streaming right now.
Drive.
So where was I? Okay, I'm looking for that snare.
Oh, did you reuse your old power supply or no?
I'm reusing the old power supply.
Okay. Aaron is gonna send me his old 8-core Haswell E chip, and I bought a motherboard for it. So I'm not sure what I'm gonna do because I have a much more powerful potential machine that I can put
So,
together.
do you still need my old motherboard or no?
Ah, yes.
Okay.
Well, I mean, if I don't need it, then I want my money back. So, I mean...
Okay, yeah, I could pay you back. I mean, if you don't need it...
Just hang on, though. Hang on. Let me figure... I'm going to try to figure this out. Because I may have... I don't think I wasted my money because the motherboard most likely works, and I know that the CPU works, obviously, because it's Aaron's old CPU.
There we go. Now let's tone down some of that stuff here. We don't need exciter. We don't need saturation. Well, we do need saturation now, but we don't need that much. Let's tone down some of this stuff here. There we go. Yeah, it did have delay.
We're trying to get synced up.
That orchestra hit melody in this theme always reminds me of the Mortal Kombat theme. I don't know why. Oh, that bass. Too wet. A good ending right there. All right, Renato, what do you think?
Renato.
He's typing. He can't. He's not on mic.
All I said was, were you not that?
Oh. Ronaldo stopped responding.
Maybe it's because he wanted to go to bed. That's the way for you to get on a red alert with me.
Yeah, I'll see what time today. It sounds pretty good to me, so I'm gonna go ahead and export it. Alright, so what's next? The weapon screen. I'm gonna tweak that next now.
The weapons screen?
Yep. But it doesn't need much tweaking, I don't think, so we're gonna see if everything's right. Oh, that snare needs tweaking. That's too much on there. Too much release, that's why. What'd you say, Chris?
How are you doing in general?
Not bad. Okay, I think the percussion needs to be a little louder. Sounds pretty good to me. So let's export this.
Well, that's not good.
So now to 01, which, yeah, needs tweaking for sure. Now, I know that this uses a different snare.
I gotta go do some stuff.
Okay, saturation knob.
Thank you.
All right. Let's go to the percussion and see if we have our snares correct. Wait a minute, what's going on here? I don't get it. Okay. Why does the kick have so much reverb on it? Oh, it's routed through a reverb channel. Change the kick. I still have it on the old hip hop kit, that's why. So, now let's look at the kick. I'm sorry, the snare. It's like a power snare somehow. Let me look for another one in the other preset. Wait a minute. Yeah, that sounds good. Let's give it some saturation. There we go. What's going on with the Were we missing something? Okay, maybe the okay, I see. Maybe not. I mean, it is supposed to be a beefy sample, though. Saturated. But I feel that the guitar needs a little more vibrato. Just like a hair. There we go. Sounds pretty good to me. Let's go ahead and export this one. So yeah, now Zero has its parts back. That Sigma stole from him. Because he wanted to study him and find out what Dr. Wily, find out what Dr. Wily put in him. Alright. All right, so let's move on. So now we're gonna go on to the last one, which is 02. So basically the final boss of this restoration journey. See, I added that little pun right there. Not the most clever pun, but you know, it is what it is. And no, old river's not missing, I just don't use it. All right, so we gotta add the saturation knob again. Simply won't use it there. So, see here. Well, I'm getting a lot of latency from this track already. Remember the square and string volume, or square should have a bit more volume. Alright. Guess you were saying. So let's see if we can't. Let me rename this. Let's see if we can't adjust the release on the strings as well, because that's what, you know, contributes to that weirdness. So let's put the release to about there. Okay, let me see how the original sounded. Thank you. Okay. Release is good. Okay, so it needs a little more attack.
No, I don't have it. You can bring some. Like the, if you know, for like the salt and vinegar. Actually, no, sour cream and onion. It's in a blue bag. Yeah, it's in a blue bag. It's called, I think, no, it's salt and vinegar. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Okay, see you. All right, back. But let me adjust the release and stuff on the snare. I mean, not the snare, the squirrely. I think that's too much release. Thank you. Different snare. I was just about to check the percussion, so let's see. Okay, so let me check on that snare. Wait, at this snare. Wow, yeah, that snare sounds really weird. Preset do I have? Oh, I have the hip hop kit. Well, what was I thinking doing this like that? Oh well, let's switch it. Probably has delay on it. These effects I have on it. That's yeah, it's all these effects. Why do I have delay on it? Why is there no exciter? Let's put our what we do on the snare usually. It's a bit of chorus and saturation up. Let's do saturation up, yeah. Bit of saturation on it. Fruity chorus. Okay, this is all right. Let's saturate this one. Doesn't need delay. There we go. Need saturation. That's what that needs. Check this other hi-hat. Now the kick. So let's listen to it again. Renato, how's the volume wars for the strings and squares? Not the 101, the one you hear in normal stages. Yeah, I got the one here in normal stages. Yeah. That's what I just switched to. Let me see if I can hear the kick on this one. Okay, so you can hear a kick, so we need a. There we go.
Thank you. Good ending too. Yeah, I think it's done, y'all. Sounds pretty good to me. So let's now export 02 with even more upgraded parts. And I think that's about does it for the this round of finalizations. I pretty much got all the tracks updated to how I want them and to how they should sound like. I do want to go back and look at Chill Penguin and Launch Octopus about the orchestra hit, but other than that, I'd say the entirety of the Mega Man X soundtrack remasters are finished and should be ready for an album, some sort of now should be ready for, you know, to sort as an album. You know, I'm gonna do like a track list and everything, and probably maybe have someone, I have someone that can do maybe like album, you know, album art for it, so that'll be exciting. All right, did I export the flag? No, I did not export the flag. Okay. So we're saying round because the planting doesn't exist, both are here, but just in case, check with all the instruments. Planting from the original strings. Alright, let me check one more time. Yeah, I'd say it quite matches. The reason why another reason why the square lead sounded a bit higher, a tiny bit higher, is because of the compressed frequency of the square lead. When it compressed, it cut off some of the lower frequencies. That's why I had to, you know, EQ the square lead, you know, to get some of that higher frequencies out to make it sound like the original. But yeah. I say it sounds pretty good now on its own, you know, in the restored version. So, yeah. Let me just go back to Chill Penguin and, you know, mess with some of the synths in here. You know, actually, I just remembered, I forgot to do Sigma's intro theme. You know, that short one before you fight him, his first battle intro. So we're not done. So we got one more. But that's a short, easy one, so it shouldn't be too complicated. So yeah, big oof there. So let me go back to... I don't want that. right back, guys.
One second.
went in ballpark right off the tape. But I think you still have some.
Thank you. inside and outside. Use the label before. What is the daily stuff? What is the application? You did it before. Yes, you did it before. Take the spray, photo spray, and disinfect it, and you swipe it all around inside the cover, you know, all that area. And tomorrow we take the bathtub, but today is the toilet. Very nice clean, okay? I'm going to check later.
All right, I'm back, y'all. Sorry about that. Had to, do some stuff. Oh, I have so much latency here. There we go. Oh my god, why do I have so much latency? Okay, so the release is good, we just need to have more volume to it. I don't know what's going on with my PC. Let me